What is up everyone and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Unity. Not that far away from the mission objective. So let's get to it.
Je parie qu'il avale aussi des
pas plus fameux. Par contre, ça...
Busy. Been playing this quite a bit. Actually, as you can see, I've done all the synchronizations. Upgraded a skill, which makes me do double assassination. Sequence 4, then we do. And I do believe that is the one we want, so let's get to it.
Piss off, you lot!
Holy shit. One entrance, 5 hiding spots, and 54 guards. Fuck you now.
Informative, to say the least.
Remembering your own brave service at Grunberg.
That should smoke them out.
Kill four. Whoa, what was that? I swear they just did like some weird stand up. Find the hideout. I think I found the hideout. Oh, shit.
God damn. That's a right whiff. Let's get out of here.
What do you expect? Some idiot dug too deep. Broke through into the sewer.
All throughout the district. You men, with me.
I did that ever so calmly, I just walked in and took all three of them out. Nine. Sword in the back of him. Why would someone want to hide out in the sewers? Places to pick. Why the sewers? I suppose he picked it because the sewers went through all of the town, so he can come out anywhere he wants without being spotted. Thank you. Like that. Some shit's gone down in here.
My lord! My lord! I've heard reliable reports that an assassin is nearby and that you are his intended target.
The worm has grown a spine. Now he's a snake.
Damn. It was only a matter of time I knew that much. This is far too soon.
Oh, we, my lord. The assassins are, well connected.
But we have the advantage now, don't we? Muster the guard and lead the hunt for this assassin. Bring me his head.
Shit. That do not sound good for me.
Our men are all dealing with uprisings among the beggars. You men, with me. Find them.
Walk down the sewer, ever so calmly, like nothing is going to happen.
Show yourself, assassin!
Is someone there?
Find the assassin!
Leads me back. We've got three to take down here.
Embarrassing.
Hold your positions, men. Lovely to see you, assassin. What trophy shall I take from you?
Get the fuck out.
Je te vois.
My subjects have eyes everywhere, my lord. I offer their knowledge to the service of the Order.
What knowledge could a king of the gutters offer us? The intrigues of rats? You may go.
The intrigues of rats? Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
My master would be pleased to arrange that. Brother.
You are right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sibert, come away!
It's done. Delacer is dead, Grandmaster.
Good. I'm guessing we're going after the Grandmaster next. Escape the area. Actually really liking this game. That was pretty cool.
Just in time for the commencement of my reign.
Your reign?
As long as there's a Cour des Miracles, we must have a Roi des Thunes. And since there seemed to be a vacancy, I stepped in.
With remarkable speed, the body's not yet cold.
I may have set things in motion a trifle early. Say, when you first arrived at La Cour des Miracles.
You used me.
Your target is dead. We used one another.
Quite a kingdom you've inherited.
It is, isn't it? So, is justice served? Are the dead avenged? Is your soul soothed, all that rot?
Rot is a fine description. Every time I think I'm getting close to the truth, it seems another layer of filth presents itself.
Conspiracy, intrigue, a rapidly thickening plot. Add some bestiality and a lecherous priest, and I say you have the beginnings of a beautiful novel.
I'd settle for a solid lead.
So young, and yet so serious.
Did he really just say bestiality?
Good luck to you.
Fucking weirdo.
You have, I trust, looked into this.
Where did you get that?
One of my newly loyal subjects brought it to me as a token of esteem, as it were. It's a curious piece. I know of only one silversmith who works metal like this.
A blade of this make killed Monsieur de la Serre. I can only assume you knew this already. Why didn't you say?
Well, where would man be if he never had to ask questions? If everything he could ever want to know was simply handed to him, he might no longer think to ask questions.
Or he might accomplish a great deal more unburdened by ignorance.
Perhaps. The smith's name is François Thomas Germain. You'll find his shop near Léal.
Thank you.
Bonne chance.
Well, guys, that was actually a really fun mission. I'm going to end this video here because I think that was a long one. So, guys, thanks for watching. Join me in the next video. See ya.